Wouldn't be surprised if they try and run something and just go for the win on the road here, Casey. With the foul trouble they're in, I think they're looking for a three. Sestina gets it into quickly at midcourt. He'll drive right on Lawson. Now crosses him over. Now drives again. Now steps back. Mid-range jumper is up and good. 4.1 seconds left. We're tied up. Inbounds comes to Cousinard. Jermaine brings it ahead to midcourt. Gets to the three-point line. Puts up the three.
Good. He banked it in. South Carolina upsets Kentucky. Jermaine Cousinard off the glass. And the Gamecocks have taken down Kentucky. Score 81-78. Oh my.